Hi, I'm Susan Bradley, broker associate with Watson Realty Corp in New Smyrna Beach. I'm the current secretary of the New Smyrna Beach Board of Realtors and governor for the Florida State Chapter Women's Council of Realtors. Let's take 5 minutes to talk about staying positive. No matter what challenges are thrown your way, being in sales means thinking opportunity, not obstacle. Here are my tips on staying inspired. Start with surrounding yourself with people who are positive. The most well-educated professional realtors are also the most positive. You're in contact with lenders, appraisers, title companies all the time, so choose to work with those who are passionate about their business. In our business, passion translates into inspiration, which can help you spot opportunities. Refocus your energy on seeking out the golden nuggets in your market, which brings me to my next point. Know your own market. Are condos selling really well? Maybe waterfront is moving. In the New Smyrna Beach market, less than 2% of the listings are bank-owned REOs, and some local markets are now reporting price increases. Every market has its own bright spots, so find them and pass that information along to prospective buyers and sellers. And most importantly, learn something new. Step out of your comfort zone and learn to speak in front of large groups of people. One of the most important things I've learned in public speaking is this: your audience is full of people just like you. They won't throw rotten tomatoes at you. Toastmasters is a great organization for tips and training in public speaking. Public speaking builds confidence and can re-energize you. You will feed off of the energy of the audience, and then you can transfer that energy on to your buyers and sellers. Will you be nervous? Absolutely. Do it anyway. In addition, get involved. Councils such as Women's Council, CRS, and CRB offer great personal and professional development opportunities. The personal and professional development I've received as an active Women's Council member has been invaluable. There are so many people in WCR who have been through trying times and have remained positive. The inspiration I receive from these fellow professionals is the main reason I've remained involved in the Women's Council. For example, at a WCR function several years ago, the national president fell and broke her wrist before the officer installation. Instead of rushing to the hospital, she stayed and performed the entire officer installation. She was composed and positive despite her injury. In fact, most of us didn't even realize she had broken her wrist until the next day when she showed up with a cast on her arm. The fact that she stayed upbeat has stuck with me. She's a good friend now, and I draw on her positive attitude when I need a boost. Leadership at your local board may be a giant step for you, but the benefits you receive outweigh the time you dedicate. Designations such as ABR, PMN, and CRS give you the education you need to be confident in your abilities as a realtor. So stay positive, learn, and grow.